Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Kansas Jayhawks and the Vermont Catamounts. Here are a couple of the go-to guys for each team, Bill. And there is the starting lineup for each team.
The matchup at the power forward position should be exciting. Two big men with great basketball skills and plays on a regular basis.
And while we have a moment, let's take a look at the keys for each of these teams today. And after all that anticipation, we're underway. And he can't get them out. Duncan receives the pass. Catamounts motion for around one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
Duncan handles the feed. It's a call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Here's another solid junior, Bill.
He's been on the collegiate scene for a couple of years now. This is the year when players start to transition into more of a leadership role and really guide the younger players on the team.
Makes the foul shot. Rims off.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
Both teams are looking to get something going here. They've worked the perimeter. Shots up.
Oh!
When you can pass and score like he does, it makes a coach's job a bit easier.
You know he's a real talent. He can set up his teammates for open looks and really has a nose for the goal.
Looking for a good shot. And he gets it. They work it around the perimeter. Fires. Shots off. Pulls down the board. Duncan receives the ball. In the lane. He can't get it to go.
What a rebound. I own it.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just tuning in, thanks for joining us tonight. Gus Johnson here alongside Bill Rafter.
Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
When you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Here we have a look at one of the sophomores for this team.
Gus, he's been through the first year. It's going to be exciting to see how much he learned as a freshman. His team definitely expects more from him this season.
He got them both. They worked the perimeter. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Dump it inside. Shots up. Inside. Lamb handles the pass. Jump shot. He missed it. Rips it down. On the outside. Oh,
10 on the shot clock.
Fires. No.
Look to outlet.
The Jayhawks have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
Way out on the right wing. He shoots from the corner.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
In the post. In the lane. Off the mark.
Give me that.
The junior. That's a great drive to the basket.
With authority, Gus.
Now, this is what you call a tough place to play. The crowd is completely behind their team. They work it around the perimeter. And we'll get a change of possession. How about a second time? Check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the 10? The spike being banged in the paint. Total control. Knows where to be. Location. A high rent district.
Turns it over. It's a call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
With him in their lineup, they've got someone who's been there before, and he has the experience to get through some tough situations. That experience on your roster helps many coaches sleep at night.
Gets two at the charity stripe. Dump it inside. Jump shot. And answer. They work it into a double team in the post. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
The Jayhawks are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game. Really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
And he can't get the bounce. On the outside. Fires the sophomore. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. On the right side. He attempts the trifecta. No luck from downtown. On the right side. And he lays it up and in. That was a great delivery on the back door.
Gus, those bang bang plays, they're fun to watch and even more fun to pull off.
Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Up and in. Ha ha! He knows how to operate down on the box, and he can step out and shoot the jump shot.
When you have a player who can score in and out on a perimeter, it really creates trouble for the defense.
Thank you.
Heat check time from long range.
And it's in.
On the outside. Fires.
He missed it.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
The Jayhawks are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace, a pace that suits their strengths as a team.
We're getting a good taste of what home court advantage is. This crowd has been outstanding.
When this crowd is at its best, this is definitely one of the toughest places to play. Almost impossible for away teams to come in here and get a victory.
On the wing. Dials up a long-range shot.
How about that, Gus?
Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA Basketball Championship will continue after this. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. They would like to get it inside to the low block. The sophomore.
Gotta love that mid-range game, Gus. The in-between game. Good scorers will be able to shoot the three, score at the 10, and hit that mid-range jumper.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Can finish. Around 8 minutes remaining. Looking for a good shot. Turnover, they'll go the other way.
To the low block.
Jump shot. The senior. This guy is a complete player in the post.
Gus, he's definitely what I call a complete post-up player. He can do so many different things and really demand your attention on the defensive end. Just an out.
Shot rejected. They've worked the perimeter. Turnover. He'll want that one back. We are at the 7 minute mark. In the post. Fires. Buckets. They work it around the perimeter. Now with 10 to shoot. No. Way out on the right wing. Jump shot.
Perfect.
We are at the six-minute mark. Both teams are looking to get something going here.
And we'll get a change of possession.
And let's take a look at a player who's been all over the court.
You know, he's really a solid young player. He's been doing it all out there. Obviously, a lot of fun to watch.
They'll start from the baseline. Off the mark.
Transition.
Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. Loose ball saved. Ball's going to stay here. Baseline inbound. And lays it in. We're at the 5-minute mark. Playing up. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. In the paint.
He can make you ask for your mommy.
He cut back door and the pass was delivered.
Gus is a coach. You teach your players to read the defense in order to make that type of pass. What's great about it is that it ended with a basket.
Looking for a good shot. Get the top of the arc. And it goes in. Four minutes left on the game clock. On the low block.
Put a little English on it.
On the left wing. Shots up with no luck.
Oh, physicality.
On the inside. He can't get it to go.
Rebound and run.
On the left side. In the lane. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. 3 minutes left on the game clock. Looking for a good shot. Ah, he got it up and in. A great finish on that backdoor feed.
Oh, what an explosive cut to the tin and just a terrific feed. What a finish, Gus.
Heat check time from long range, but he misses his target. Now they work it around the perimeter. Duncan turns the ball over. He missed it.
Second chance opportunity, Gus. That's a great way to get some easy points.
They work it around the perimeter. Turnover committed by the senior.
in the paint.
How about that elevation?
Change of possession. Raph, it's been a great team effort for these guys.
It's been great teamwork, Gus. Our guys are helping one another out at the defensive end, making that extra pass at the offensive end. It makes for good, fun basketball.
Remaining on the game clock. When you talk about home court advantage and great atmosphere, you can't help but think of this court and these fans.
These are some of the most passionate fans in college basketball. There are not too many other sports where you can get commitment like this from your supporters. It is just great to see and be a part of.
Shots off. Grabs the rebound. Pushes it. Oh, what a strip coach. Work it around the perimeter. Jump shot.
No. I own it.
On the outside. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Shots off. The first half is in the books. The road to the Final Four is up next. And let's take a moment to look at some team stats for both sides here. Let's check in and take a look at how both sides are doing with the keys to the game.
Gus, have it a little. Wait a minute.
Inside.
They work the perimeter. Shots up, not this time.
Oh, physical play.
Now they work it around the perimeter.
Fired.
Answer. This guy is really known as a power guy.
When he gets it down deep on the box, this kid can knock it down.
Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. Coach, these guys are really struggling here tonight.
Having a tough time finding the goal. Not a great performance here tonight, Gus.
They work it around the perimeter. Fire! The shot won't fall. Out on the right wing. Duncan is careless with the ball. Pushing in transition. Shots off. Pulls down the board. On the baseline.
The guile, the fortitude to pursue the rim.
In the post. In the lane. Off the mark.
See the floor. You can get some easy, fast breaks.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. And he answers. Grimes in the post. And he lays it up and in. On the right side. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. Low block. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. And he follows it up again. Up and in. Ha ha! Looking for a good shot. Fires. Shots off.
Great strength.
On the left side. Jump shot. Nice look. Circle. And no! Give it here. In the post. In the lane.
Big time dagger.
Lobs it. He missed it. Keeps it alive. Can finish. And the timeout is called. We've got a break in the action. Stay tuned for more NCAA basketball. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. Dump it inside. He attempts the three. Duncan hits a three. The Jayhawks are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
He swats it away. And lays it in. In the post.
this kid, huh?
Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. Nice rejection. They work the perimeter. Lobs it inside. And we'll head back down to the other end. It's a team effort across the board so far today, Coach.
Yes, it makes things really difficult for the defense when multiple players are contributing at the offensive end. I doubt they were prepared for this.
They work it around the perimeter. Second personal foul. And a chance for a three-point play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. You just gotta know when to back off.
Steps to the line in hopes of capping a three-point play.
Is that helpful?
No good. Jump shot, off the mark, grabs the rebound. The Jayhawks are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
Fires and hits. The Jayhawks are getting some great opportunities to score when they get the ball in the high post wrap.
Well, anytime you get a player on the high post, you can make plays, you put pressure on the D, and that can lead to some easy open looks.
Got it. The key. He makes the block. On the wing. Rejected. On the left side. He looks for three.
How about that?
On the inside.
Bang.
Work it around the perimeter. Great block shot. Out on the right wing. Jump shot.
It's good. I'm sure they work on that shot every day in practice. A little mid-range game.
Side. He shoots from outside. Can't connect from the three-point line. And that's a jam. They work the perimeter. Fires. Shots off. Gets the board. Way out on the right wing. Top of the circle.
Got it!
We are at the 7-minute mark. Takes the pass in the paint. And he can't get the bounce. Nice rebound. They work it around the perimeter. turnover, he'll want that one back. He shoots from the top of the key. He can't get it to go.
And he looks to outlet.
On the right side.
Put a little English on it.
What a pass on the backdoor cut, Coach.
That was just a great cut and feed to complement the move, Cus. Best part about it, that it capped it off with a basket.
6 minutes left on the game clock. Now we've got a turnover. Tump it inside. Jump shot.
How about that, Cus?
We've got a break in the action, folks. Stay tuned for more CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. We're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. They work it into a double team in the post. Fire! Looking for a good shot.
Look at that block! Terrific!
And he's there with the power jam. Five minutes left on the game clock. Turnover, he'll want that one back. Dump it inside. Looking for the bomb. Comes up empty from deep. Now they work it around the perimeter.
He got it.
Out on the wing. He unloads the three and misses. We're at the four-minute mark. Looking for a good shot. He tries the three. No luck from downtown. Ball is saved. Great job. And the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way. The Jayhawks have been feeling good shooting the three today, and for good reason.
Hey, good outside shooting like this can often open things for the big fella down on the block.
As the defense starts to shift its focus on the perimeter, you want to attack inside.
Jump shot. Shots off. Snags the offensive rebound. Dump it inside. And we have a change of possession here. Working around the perimeter. In the lane. He missed it.
What a rebound.
It's fine.
We're at the 3-minute mark. On the outside. He got it up and in. It's knocked out of there. Blocked, and it's blocked. Whose ball batted in? Great hustle. Now they work it around the perimeter. He puts up the tray.
Perfect.
The game clock. Fires up and in. Now we've got a turnover. The Jayhawks in a hurry. He can't get the bucket to fall. On the left side. He goes for three with no luck.
Push it.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He rejects it. Lamb keeps it in. Jump shot. No. Rips it down. Way out on the right wing. He shoots from the corner. Off the mark. What a rebound. 1 minute left on the game clock. On the right side. He shoots from the corner. Shots off. Snatches the board. Out on the right wing. Fired. The Jayhawks can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you, Gus, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
He misses from downtown. Receives the pass in the paint. Let's check in and have a look at our players of the game.
They were both great here today, Gus. Both ends of the court. I'm certain that they'll be happy with their performances.
That does it for us here today. Until next time, for Coach Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson. Thanks for watching College Basketball here on CBS Sports.